claim on the Eternal Isle. Eternity wasted on human ambition. Nature must rise and reign.
Mighty lords, let us cleanse these lands.
But the future is fixed for neither man nor beast.
End them.
Change is coming for us all.
Thank you. branded as traitors to the crown and banished from the land. Disbanded and its conspirators put to death.
When the king took my parents' heads, he imagined his throne saved.
Kid. Not yet. Come.
But even traitors can be born on the battlefield. Shall never find peace. Not in life. Or in death.
What makes a guardian a guardian?
Devotion, bravery, sacrifice.
We know that we were chosen for a reason, by something greater than ourselves.
Guardian, guardian?
Eyes up, guardian.
Shaped by the fires of each new battle, we are forged and sharpened into what we must become for the fight ahead. We are the final line that halts the second collapse.
All of us. Every Titan. Every Warlock. Every Hunter.
What is it the Guardians say? Devotion inspires bravery.
Bravery inspires sacrifice.
Sacrifice leads to death.
The line between light and dark is so very thin.
Let's cross it together.
There are things out in the dark
that only the dark can overcome. Trust me.
You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity.
Texas showing off again.
Watch Street.
Why? What will Street do?
Looks clear.
The diamond should be upstairs.
Soldiers incoming, pull back.
Stop! There is nowhere to go!
Pull back!
See, there's no pull back.
Why is he laughing?
See, there, pull!
What we are gonna do now, man?
Smoother than usual.
I know what you're thinking, Sienna. Is this real? Is it a dream? A nightmare? Or perhaps it's true! I suppose it was time for a change.
And you ain't paid your nugs yet?
Calm down. I'm going.
Good choice.
You have a good day, too.
Don't make those fucking excuses. You think this is a joke or what? The only reason you're still breathing! Stop!
Sorry.
What's it, you idiot?
What a fool.
One outside, boys.
There's the line.
You had your share, Matt. Get lost. Get lost.
I'm hungry. Nobody wants.
Oi, you twat!
What was that?
Sorry, you fucking twat.
Mess him up! Time to put that booty to good use.
Still taking bets?
Sure.
That's a big boy! Come on, fry him! Yeah!
I really thought you could get away with this, eh?
Wait.
Cobra's Corner. Is this for real? Yes, Black Sabbath. Three huge game developers have gotten together to create the ultimate gaming experience. The top video game players in the world, are they any good in real life battle royale type situation? Not this, but actually this. It's not playing around on the screen. We do have ex-Navy SEALs coming down. We need the best of the best. Anybody can play. You just gotta be brave enough to take a bullet. Kilo Kitty wants to know if it hurts. Bam! Of course it hurts. We donate $100,000 worth of cyber limbs. There's a chance for fame. There's a chance for fortune. I need you to take her down to Midtown Harbor. Do not f*** up. You can also... Oh, God.
Hey, look at me. Welcome to me, fans. Click me. Like me.
I don't care. Watch me. Don't f***ing watch me. I'm f***ing over this whole thing.
to your hands a plan. Your own hands can land your own brand. And damn, I feel like no one takes accountability. They want the credibility, convincingly unwilling to put in the hours it takes to get some power. Don't be f***ing sour, take a cold shower, scream until you're louder, work until you're prouder, and f*** all the doubters, they're just your downers. I swear to God they all let me down. I always fought just to wear the crown. I'm f***ed off at these f***ing clowns. Hoover up taught they deserve an ounce. It's only worth it if you work for it. It's only worth it if you work for it. I won't stop till they hear me now. I won't stop till I wear the crown.